Let's change our ArcGIS Pro theme from light to dark. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for another tutorial. Before you continue to watch, please take a moment to hit subscribe below if you haven't already. Guys, I've not been able to upload as frequently as I would have liked, as things are pretty hectic, but I should be back on my usual schedule. Okay, so what I'll show you today is how to change the theme of ArcGIS Pro from light to dark. This was actually inspired by a comment on another ArcGIS Pro video of mine, so thanks so much, Jeremy. This is a super quick and easy tutorial, so let's get started. I start ArcGIS Pro and I open any project. Once the project is open, I select the project in the top left and go to Options. When the Options window opens, I select General under Application. All you need to do after that is to change the theme under Personalize from Light to Dark and then restart ArcGIS Pro for the changes to take effect. And that's it! Now let me change gears for a second before I end this video. The Esri User Conference is coming up in a few weeks. I think I might be there, so let me know in the comments if you'd like to see clips of the conference or if you'd want me to go live or anything like that. As usual, thank you so much for watching and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this tutorial with a friend or colleague who you believe would benefit from this information. Also, leave a comment down below to let me know how you like the tutorials or if you have any other tutorials that you'd like to see. Thanks again and see you next time.